Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pete Fountain.
Thank you. Thank you. to all of you. Thank you. Now we'd like to pick up the tempo with a Gregory Benjamin Howell arrangement of High Society. One, two, here we go, you say. We'll be right back. Thank you. Just a closer walk, please. Thank you. Thank you. Now we'd like to do a Lloyd Ellis arrangement of Running Wild.
Thank you.
Before we get too far, I'd like to introduce the boys in the band. Charlie Lotus on drums. Mike Getaway on trombone. Tom Decklow on trombone. Jim Dugan on trombone. Jimmy Weber on trumpet. Oliver State Police on bass. Burl Beavage on piano. And Lloyd Ellis on guitar. Thank you. My name's Pooley Fousse. Sure losing a lot of wine tonight. We're going to do a selection we recorded a few years ago. It didn't sell too well, but we play it every night. And it's from the Half Fast Walking Club. It's called Honky Tonk. How about? Here we go again.
Ha ha ha!
Thank you. Thank you. Now we're going to do Wolverine Blues.
Here we go. Fountain has again proven that New Orleans not only turns out great music, it exports fine musicians to play it. That wraps up the first half of our Summerfest 79 program. Stay tuned for Act Two featuring Al Hirt. But first, Haywood Hale Bruin talks with our two headliners. You're watching Summerfest 79 on PBS.